are 6 months old.
I don't understand. I don't understand. This is what I don't get, Pillbox. Pillbox, you gotta help me out. How can a colored man come into a hangout and say one group of people are not human beings?
Are you serious? Wow.
When we used to live in a world when we used to think of colored people as not people. Come on,
Whatever,
black, Negro, whatever you want to refer to yourself as.
What are you wowing about?
Brian, how can you say that, bro? How could you think that way? How can you think that a group of people aren't human?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
That I don't want to murder people and think of them in groups? What are you talking about? What's wrong with
you? Yeah, what the fuck is wrong with you? Don't you want to kill babies? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
What's wrong with you, Shade? You're fucking schizo, dude. You're a psychopath, obviously.
I haven't been taking my medicine.
Take your fucking medication so that we can abort babies, okay?
I don't think of them as people. I shouldn't think of them as people. They're not people. They're subhuman. They're not even people. They're zygote. They're seeds. They're bread in the oven, whatever you want to refer to them. They're seeds. That's what they are.